You stirred up the hornet's nest. They're on their way. Good work, Mercury. We are as ready as we are ever gonna be. Move your team through the minefield and join the fleet. This is it. All or nothing. Adams, you're cleared to land. Refuel and rearm. All ships. The enemy will try to push through the minefield and destroy us. Our job is to slow them down until the relic gets close enough.
How close does it need to get? Have you seen the size of that thing?
We will not engage the relic. Just focus on the colonial ships. Outside the minefield.
Captain, they will attack with fighter craft first.
Copy that. All flight teams, launch!
Thank you.
Direct all torpedoes.
Those damn Corvettes!
frigates moving to engage. Colonial frigates are advancing through the minefield. If the storm disables those mines, we're in trouble. Frigates are down. The minefield's still working.
They are extending the storm again. They still believe they can disable the minefield.
It'll make no difference. Good work, Control. Adams, return to the Arcadia to reload.
Ships are advancing through the minefield. They are trying to move through the tunnel created by their frigates. The minefield limits their mobility significantly.
Copy that. The Atlas is coming about for a full broadside. I'm moving a fleet into position to engage at the mouth of the tunnel. Flight teams, take out the beam turrets on those cruisers. Gonna make it. Damn it! We lost the Atlas! All ships, hold the line!
Finish her off.
group of cruisers is breaking through the minefield.
Thank you.
Adams, it's time.
Captain, I must go with Adams. The plan will not proceed correctly otherwise.
Control, are you sure?
This has always been my intention.
Of course it has. Adams, you heard her. Return to the Arcadia and pick up control. You're taking her with you.
Adams, good luck. It's been a pleasure flying with you.